Oh, your head square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-humped hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-humped hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the Earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. A great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. At the close, keep your marvels intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
Look at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lab. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, Oh, look at you. You found the treasure. Dashing. Just dashing. You'll make good use of it, I'm sure. Now, this is a little toast from me to you. Not much to speak of, but bottoms up. To the greatest warrior there is. This really is a dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land. It actually sort of lends credence to the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all. This really is...
well met. That at last returned. Knowest thou the name Anri of Astora? The brave girl left this as thanks. Though gave no elucidation, so happened upon any twisted souls?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.